Alright, should be all good to go here. Let me double check. Yep, all good. Alright, so, doing a gameplay here of the new Warwick. I don't have a PB, PBE server after a long, long time after having requested one. So I had to wait until he came out, but whatever. I don't actually know all that much about him, except he is gorgeously designed. So I'm gonna kind of be figuring that out along the way. That is a weird thing to say, Warwick. Alright, I know what his Q does. Oh, and that's about it. It is all in a or in a line. Let's see here. Alright, I like this. This seems like it's gonna be a good jungling ability. Let me just turn this music down just a little bit here. Alright, let's see here. Q, I know you can either make go into them or through them. What? Oh? Ah, there's Sam. He's just going for his farm. Whatever. Alright. And then W, alright. I don't care about Sanders. He can farm. He's not going to do anything. We'll kill him in a minute. Ah, I hate people. I'm going to just go ahead and get this. It's probably not the best ability, but whatever. And he kind of need the damage reduction. Man. Alright, so I know, like, when the game came out, Warwick was one of the original few, and they, you know, he was kind of simple because obviously, like, they weren't able to put all that much stuff in the game, and he was meant to be a beginner champion and stuff, and that's why he always looked so simple. But I gotta say, like, I did like playing the old Warwick, but he was so much in need of a rework. And this is gorgeous. Oh my god, I'm stupid. Don't get too mad. I started E. I should have done Q. I forgot it gives health. I was like supposed to be the... Oh my god. You see, that's why you don't go for that. That was supposed to be the main takeaway of the video where they showed off the abilities, was that you were supposed to spam the crap out of Q. Oh, that's sweet. If you hold it down, you can go right through him into the back. I might as well get W. I also know that W has a global range now. I suppose I actually learned more than I thought I did. No, I might actually try and just go for Teemo here. I'll be surprised if he didn't actually see me. Yeah, alright, this is... Oh, they got a Warwick too. Or maybe that was me, I don't actually know. Nice. I'm pretty sure that was me because he fell low enough, but I know that they have a Warwick, so I thought that too. God, that is so cool. Yeah, you know what? Don't chase the Sage. That's like League of Legends 101. I'll mess around up here, try and get some health back, but... I can see you. Oh, God. We're gonna... run for our lives. We're the ones with ghosts on. No! Oh, my God. Not today. Not today. Look at that. God, this champion is gorgeous looking. Alright, let's see here. Cinder Hulk? That's a malarkey. I'm gonna play it a fun way and go Blood Razor. You can't expect me to not go the fun route. Oh, shoot. Wait, why did I... Why on earth did I build that? Also, I'm gonna readjust volume. This is a really loud NCS song. Ah, there we go. I gotta say, like, he might be a little bit strong, I mean, and by saying that, I think he's pretty dang strong, but obviously, you know, most new champions are. But I'm a fan of this so far. Like, he was in need of a rework. I'm hoping next up they do Aatrox, because he is, like, where old Warwick was, but so much worse. This is definitely warded. Yeah, definitely warded. Alright. Don't tell me when to leave! Alright, that looked calculated. I'm not gonna lie to you. God, the song is loud. That it was complete luck there. Not complete luck, but most luck. There we go. This song's just gonna be loud for now. Or short, or quiet for now. I don't know, my volume's a little bit messed up, so it might sound a lot louder to me than it does to you. So just bear with me if I'm sounding a little bit crazy. Or very crazy. Wow, alright, so we are doing quite a bit of damage here. Oh god, it's still the same song. Whatever. Don't worry about that. Also, I was unaware you could do this without pissing off the other Gromp. Huh. Well, I realize while I've been having fun and playing the team and being useful, our Lucian has been doing the opposite of that. I will have to defend bot, I suppose. Huh, he might actually ruin it for me. I certainly hope not. What's up? Oh, I was wrong to assume that they were okay. I regret that. Yeah, you know, you guys are gonna have fun with that. I need to go and pay a visit to the bot lane. I'm not 100% sure how my ult works, so this is gonna be not easy. Oh god, that makes it a lot less easy. Alright, you know what? Not quite the range I thought I had. I gotta defend here as much as I can. No! Oh my god, wow. I really should have expected more, especially looking bad, seeing that he's 2-0 here. Huh. I wonder if anyone might heed the call and, you know, come down bot lane here. If he ever watches this, or if anyone does end up seeing this, god, where is his name? Whatever that name is, Oak Shaft, whatever, is just, he's a terrible player. Like, not just for his sucking, but also that he's toxic and a troll. That was my fault for losing lane and then quitting. That's right. No, I tried to time that out. Why would you do that, Wukong? You deserve to lose him. I figured he was gonna do that, which is why I didn't pop goes. Man, this champion does a lot of damage. Oh my god, the W has a 102 second cooldown? That is... wow. Longer than a lot of ultimates. But like, it makes sense. Oh my god, for the love of god help. He tore me apart. Why am I gotta get boots first. I'll tell you what, I'm gonna get some Swifties. Cause I know I need some tank. Like, obviously I know that's not tank. I don't know. I feel like I should probably go Titanic, but what's the fun in a recommended build, right? Hey, right, why call ADC if you're not prepared to mirror match? God, new Warwick just looks gorgeous. I want to meet the graphic designer of him. Or designers. Obviously, I'm not going to assume this is made by one person solely. Really? You want to go? I don't know why on earth he thought that was a good idea. Just a moment. I may be blind for a second while my cat rearranges himself here. Oh, God. Get off. Get off my desk. I did badly here. Showed myself. I gotta say, I'm a big fan of using his E and his Q. The W, obviously, you gotta use sparingly, but it's also really cool. I know that can't be stopped. Nice. I love that that can't be stopped. I love the range. Come on, fight me. Oh. Well, you know, with his ult, he actually did much better than I expected. Huh. God, I keep thinking that's other Warwick, and then I remember he's dead. Oh, God. Oh, no, they got that. I was worried for nothing. You know what? All this is gonna do is irritate me. Apologies if you were enjoying that. I don't know why you would be. Tell you what. Get a little bit of tank in there, because we will have to throw in a tank item or two. Man, this is beautiful. I don't even have a mastery to flash with them. How inexperienced I am at Warwick. I'm not actually, I used to play him a lot before his, or before they added the whole mastery thing. Huh, nope, it's not quite long enough. You know what, we're gonna pop our W. I regret it, I regret this so much. Was so pointless. Well, yeah, we don't even have a turret. What am I doing? God, I hate team on mushrooms. Also, our top lane really needs help. Why would they both halt? For a single target. Oh boy, oh boy. I may be low health, but like, I need to be up there right now. God, I'm slow. I really missed the... I missed him with a smite. I mean, like, it's not that it matters, but... It kind of hurts my pride a bit. Oh my god. And I go to check. Just to double check, it can still hit people. But I know I just missed it at all. Yeah, I was gonna say Wit's End seems like it would be really good on him. Might have to go for that a bit. This is why you say screw it to the tanky build. I mean, like, you probably shouldn't normally, but I wouldn't be able to help carry at all if I was tanky. I'm going for the team. How long is... Alright, ult's not bad. This 85.5, that would be, like, what I would guess is the actually, just, like, the average ult timer on most champions. He's right here. I don't know why both of us are down here. Or, well... I mean, like, I don't think that was worth his ult. Shut up, Wukong, take it yourself. But, at the same time, like, that's the only way we could have gotten him. Oh no, I suppose it worked out for the best. Oh, that just cost you your life. Maybe? Oh, no, you're way over there now. Don't worry, I'll still fight you. Did I? I really didn't kill him in time. That's disappointing. Oh, God, I'm taking this, though. At least I'm doing my dangest to do it. Why? Why are all of you pinging me here and then leaving me? Come on, buddy. You're really making me go to long lengths for this. Why? Oh, boy. That's rather sad. No, no, don't! Why? Why would you... He's so bad! He's so bad! And now watch... Oh, no. I was gonna say, he's gonna flame me, but I got Chad off. Yeah, I call it off, but, you know, I just have it to the side of the screen there. Oh, nice, nice, nice. I'm gonna wait the 6 seconds here. And I'm not actually, I'm just gonna go ham. Did that dude really miss? Not only did he miss, but he abandoned him. Plus, you know, got the healing factor, not even close. What is that? Give me a compliment? Hey, kind of, close enough. You know what, you can say the whole balance thing, but tell me why theirs isn't as good as me then. Nah, I don't. I know he's a little bit overly strong, but... I mean, that guy went Cinder Hulk! Oh no, he didn't. Oh, well, whatever. But, he's just not as good then. He didn't get as good of a start, I'll say. Man, I gotta say, like... I'm normally not actually that big a fan. I pressed W on accident. Oh. I'm normally not that terribly big a fan of what they do to junglers in, like, all these changes, but they have been making jungles so much fun recently. I love the plans to be able to fly around, heal up, and get vision and stuff, but, like, Warwick, this is an unexpected surprise. Like, I don't know why I just said unexpected surprise, but it is just, like, it's incredible. I love it. He is absolutely oodles of fun. Oh, why did you come back? You escaped, buddy. You were in the clear. Come on, give it to me. No! Oh, he doesn't deserve it. Yeah, I also really need armor, and, you know, I suppose mana is not a bad thing to have extra of. I got it, don't worry. I don't even want to know what you're saying. Smite Steel for the win. I really should probably be utilizing the second feature of Q a little bit more often, like, to go all the way through them. That would help chasing a lot, but I don't know, I'm a lazy person. I could probably burst him down with my ult. Yeah, you know, this isn't something I really want to be a part of. Yeah, it's definitely not something I want to be a part of. I do not regret that ult use. I'm not going for it. I'm gonna control myself. I will admit I wasted Ghost on that last fight. Not really a fight, it was just me running down two people who were already dead. Nice. Looks like we don't even need it. Oh god, that might be the enemy, actually. Nope, alright. I overestimated how much he was gonna do to me. We are absolutely demolishing in kills, yet none of us can group together for objectives, so we're still losing. Despite what 17-39 says up there, we're losing. Look at that gorgeous face. Ooga booga. God, I wish you still got gold for these. Although, I suppose it's stubby a little bit. You know, detrimental to your team to put them up. Stop taking my farm, I'm pretty far behind. Like, farm-wise, obviously not level or kill-wise. Oh boy. Yeah, you know, bad things are bad. Let's skiddly out of here, you know, on out of here. Alright. You wanted this, and now I'm back at full health for some reason. It's 100% of the damage he does. It's so stupid. Alright, let's go. I know I'm legendary. Let's take him. Nope. the only thing I think that makes him, like, a little bit more fair, oh my god, is that... No! Is that he can be knocked out of his ultimate. Oh, I should not be taunting here. Actually, get the frick-frack paddywhack away from them. And back to the Singe, who is still proxy farming in our base at 26 minutes. Oh, wait, no, I didn't pop W, alright. Nice. I didn't even really lose any health there. Yeah, this champ's real strong. Alright, and that's GG. I hope you guys enjoyed. That's all for this one. If you have any suggestions, make sure to let me know, and I'll see you all later. Everything changes.